Hi, my name is Marco. I'm founder and CEO of Donut Lab, and we make the world's best electric motors, battery packs, and all the components that bring them together to enable creation of new generation EVs. And one of our sister companies is called Verge Motorcycles, and it builds the world's best electric motorcycles. So what Donut Lab is building is that we are providing all the key components to create EVs: motor, battery, battery management system, the main compute unit, and so forth. And we are providing a software layer to make sure that all these components work nicely together. But what we are not providing ourselves is the ability to create the UX and the HMI and all these things. And that's where partnership with Qt comes in. So our vision is that when you want to create a new vehicle, you can just buy the right kind of motors, the right kind of batteries, create your prototype, and by the second you plug everything together, your vehicle works without manual aid creation. And now what the partnership with Qt allows us to do is that when our customer then attaches an LCD screen to prototype the instrument cluster, together with Qt accelerates and the integration to Donut Lab's platform, we're able to immediately provide a sensible default instrument cluster for the user to then go from prototype to further on, and using Qt's development tools, then taking also the HMI experience further. The tooling is amazing. It's really fast to develop software. Our designers can go work together with the coders, and but then also the outcome of what we've seen, the productivity go up. People are able to create great end results that are high performance, even on various types of compute systems, and it's just overall very well honed product. The other thing that's very important to us is how the collaboration works with the vendors whose products we are using. And we felt very welcome to the kind of Qt ecosystem, and everybody was very helpful. And so it was very quick to get started, and it was one of the best decisions we've done technology-wise to go with Qt.